starts with what Dave's wonderful strength. Smooth pass off the big man, and he hit it, she hit it, and beautiful that foot. Look how he bended.
All four of his international goals, Gus, have come here at the World Cup and have come off that left foot. Won over Russia, yes. They were celebrating here in Moscow.
I'm feeling good.
Russia was really good this first half, picking and choosing their moments, but you give this Croatian team an opportunity to let your guard down, let them play out, lose one-on-one battles like that, and they will make you pay, as they did here. All right, the bad part for Russia, you got five different guys that can cover one. No, not a single person steps up and covers coverage. On the other side, Mario Mandzukic, diving him out, finding the one place, the only place that you can put that ball for it to be put in the back of the net. Well done in that counterattack.
Of the nine quarterfinal goals scored here, Lex, five of them come via the head. Cheryshev now with four goals as he starts to slide up into the race for the golden boot. Kane did not get one today, but he's still sitting on six. Lukaku still in action. Ronaldo has already been eliminated.